I'm not putting on my seatbelt.
You ain't putting no seatbelt on?
Thug life.
Hey, Tupac was one of the biggest thugs I know, and he always wore his seatbelt.
That's a good point. That's a real good point.